Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
못하겠지만,
which means
I can't in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
못하겠지만, 못하겠지만, 못하겠지만.
One more time.
못하겠지만, 못하겠지만, 못하겠지만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.